In today's tutorial, I'll show you how to download Adobe Illustrator, the industry standard vector graphics software, for free on PC, Mac, and laptop for a 14-day trial. To begin, click on the link in the description below. This will take you directly to Adobe's official page for the free trial of Illustrator. Once you're on the page, click the Start Free Trial button. You'll be presented with two options. The monthly plan is an excellent choice if you prefer the flexibility to cancel anytime. It allows you to use Illustrator month to month without any long-term commitment, allowing you to adapt to your needs. If you're confident you'll continue using Illustrator beyond the trial, the yearly plan will save you money each month. After setting up your account, Adobe will guide you through downloading the Creative Cloud desktop app. Remember, Adobe will ask for a payment method to start the trial, but you won't be charged if you cancel within 14 days. I highly recommend setting a reminder to ensure you don't forget. Once your account is set up, Adobe will guide you through downloading the Creative Cloud desktop app. After installation, find Illustrator in the app, click Install, and you'll be up and running in no time. Now you have full access to Adobe Illustrator for 14 days, allowing you to unleash your creativity with its powerful tools for creating everything from logos to detailed illustrations and more. If this video was helpful, please like and subscribe for more professional tutorials and software guides. Thank you for watching and enjoy your creative journey with Illustrator.